Professor Tianshou Zhao, Cheong Ying Chen Professor of Engineering and Environment, is leading a theme-based research project on a new energy storage technology that uses e-fuels. An electrically rechargeable liquid fuel is a storage medium which will result in an electricity-fuel-electricity conversion system with unprecedented efficiencies.
We will develop e-fuel charger to electrically charge e-fuels and then develop e-fuel cell to generate electricity for end use. The e-fuel charger has no set limitation and can convert intermittent solar and wind power into e-fuels anywhere. The e-fuel storage will make renewable energy accessible wherever and whenever needed. Ultimately, e-fuels will change the game of energy storage.
Prior to this e-fuel project, Professor Zhao has led his research group to a world record for the power density of direct ethanol fuel cells and developed a prototype vehicle that could run for 10 hours on just 5 cubic centimeters of alcohol fuel. As director of HKUST Energy Institute, Professor Zhao has received the State Natural Science Award, one of China's highest scientific honors, for 2 consecutive years due to his significant research achievements.
I am very excited on all these developments, and I am confident that turning Hong Kong into a leading sustainable energy city is not far away.